to drill holes deep within the ground in search of their food. They also have a special ability to leap at least 10 to 15 feet off the ground. So all eyes on Cash, because next up she's going to show us how high these animals can go. But before that, just switch off all your bright lights. No flashes, please. Thank you. Alright, let's wait for her to get ready. Come on, Cash. Take a good look at her ears. In fact, these circles are known to be the largest ears amongst all cats, giving them a sophisticated hearing power to detect prey hiding behind tall grass and even beneath the ground. Cash, you ready? Alright, still sniffing around. Bear in mind, we are situated in the middle of the rainforest, so sometimes these animals get very curious because they can actually come across other smaller animals as well. So I think that's what Cash is doing. But I feel she is ready. There she goes, circling. Once more, circling again. Stand by. And still circling. Cash, come on, are you ready? All right, there she goes. Beautiful!